set, everything should be touchscreen. Well, I disagreed with you. I hate touchscreens. I want to be able to type something on a keyboard, not a touchscreen, which is why I have a cell phone with a keyboard. Since my fingers aren't small enough to type on a touchscreen keyboard, which is why I will never buy an iPhone. Plus, I don't want Apple tracking my every move, nor do I want to be turned into a human sentient. In fact, I don't want anything to do with any parts. I don't want to read the terms and conditions of buying an MP3 song, which is why I don't have an iTunes account. I especially don't want a piece of crap iPad that isn't small enough to fit into any of my pockets. The iPad is just a touchscreen version of a laptop anyways. I'd rather use my PC for all my computer needs instead. My PC is set at home on my iPad, which can be easily stolen. No matter how hip Apple appears to be, you'll never get me to buy an Apple product. Until next time, say no to drugs.